And Wrexham double their lead here at the racecourse. And it's Andy Bishop back among the goals. It was a great cross from the first goal scorer, Johnny Hunt, towards the back post. There was Andy Bishop to volley home into the roof of the net. Wrexham 2, Nuneaton 0.